now is give out three sets of awards, okay? And everybody's gonna get three of them. So the first set of awards that we're gonna do are our reading awards. And what this is that every time you guys went to the library and every time you guys took a test, the computer counted how many words you guys have read. And then we do a word count. And then I also told you at the beginning of the school year that whoever reads 100 books gets a trophy, and I have those here as well. So I'm gonna go in alphabetical order of how many words were read, and everybody can clap for everybody. I'm gonna hold the last one. It's not an ABC order. It's the child who read the most words, okay? But everybody else is an ABC order, so you're gonna hear them all mixed up. Are you ready? So our first one goes to Sophia Andra, who read 9,229 words. Everyone clap for Sophia. Woo! Good job, Sophia. I'm proud of you. Our next one goes to Brooke Bullard. Brooke Bullard, you have 31,379 words. Everyone clap for Brooke. Woo! Can you guys all hear me? Yeah? All right. JJ Casares. You ready, JJ? You read 19,030 ARP words. Let's give a clap for JJ. Woo! All right, the next one is Benny Christensen. Benny, you read 7,513 words. Woo! I'm proud of you, Benny Boo. Good job. Our next one goes to Briar Collins. Briar, you have 6,875 words. Woo! Good job, JJ. All right. The next one goes to Michael Esparza. Michael, you read 25,571 words. Woo! Good job, Michael. Our next one goes, can you see what my texts are? Is Davis Hampson. Hey, Davis. Davis read 24,784 words. Woo! I'm proud of you, Davis. Good job.
It's open up. A couple people were having trouble, but I told them to go to the second.
Okay. This one is for Emma Kraus. Emma, you've read 42,343. Woo! Everyone give it up for Emma. Good job. Our next one goes to Liam Krasminski. Liam, you read 11,617 ARP words. I'm proud of you, Liam. Great job, buddy. I have amazing readers. Our next one, is that stuff from Marco? Like, I want to repeat those ones if they're not here. The next one goes to Matthew Mercado. Matthew, you read 11,146 words. Our next one goes to Dominic Morelli. Hey, Dominic, you read 21,335 words. Woo! You know how much your teacher read? Zero in kindergarten. All right. Hey, Preston. Preston Morgan, you read 22,301 ARP words. Woo! All right, our next one goes to Miss Rowan Moss. Hi, Rowan. Rowan read 7,298 words. Woo! Good job, Rowan. I'm proud of you guys. All right, our next one goes to, drum roll, Lennon Pino. Lennon. Hold on, let me let somebody in. Admit. Lennon, you read 30,146 words. Woo! Good job, Lennon. You guys are amazing. Lily Roman. Hi, Lilybug. Lily, you read 7,516 words. Woo! Good job, Lily. Woo, my mouth is getting tired. All right, our next award goes to Matthew Sanchez. Matthew, you read 19,428 words. Woo! Good job. Let's see, Karen's iPhone. All right, the next one goes to Miss Dee Dee Seeger. Where's Dee Dee? Hi, Dee Dee. Dee Dee, you read 12,700 ARP words. Woo! Good job, Dee Dee. I'm proud of you. All right, our next one goes to, oh, there's Aaron. Good, just in time, Aaron. Aaron, you read 30,297 words. Woo! Good job. Our next one goes to Mr. Ben Tribble. Drum roll, Ben. Ben, you read 30,042 words. Woo! Hey, Ben, that's your mommy applauding for everybody. Mommy's right there. She's super proud of you. Our next one goes to Our next one goes to Sophia Wagger, who read 10,062 ARP words. Woo! Sophie! Good job, Sophia! Can you find JJ's for me so I can record his mom? The next one is Noxie Wells. He read 6,599 words. Woo! Let me do JJ's over for his mommy. All right, for all the parents that are just coming in, I'm recording this whole thing, so it'll be up on YouTube, all right? But JJ read 19,030 words, Mom. Woo! All right, everyone, let's see. Did Asher Markham come on? Asher Markham, you read 10,365 words. Woo! Good job, buddy. All right, drum roll. Our top reader, the most words, is Nineveh Miller. Where's Nineveh? Yay, where is she? All right, Nineveh, you read 93,539 words. Let's give it up for Nineveh. Woo! Hey, guys. I am so proud of every one of you guys. You guys came into kindergarten and you did not know how to read, and you guys are readers and learners, and you are amazing. I'm super proud of you. All right, now trophies for our readers. They will be here at pickup time, okay? So our first trophy goes to Emma Krause, who read over 100 books. Let's clap for our friend Emma. Good job, Emma. I'm proud of you. Our next one goes to Mr. Davis Hansen. Oh, there's Asher. Davis Hansen. Woo! Good job, Davis. I'm so proud of you. Can you get Asher's? Our next one goes to Mr. Dominic Morelli. He read over 100 books. Woo! Good job. Hi, Asher. Asher, we just did our reading awards, babe, and you read 10,365 words, Asher. Woo! Good job, Asher. All right. And Asher, right now we're giving trophies for kids who read 100 books, babe. Our next one goes to Mr. Michael Esparza, 100 books. Go, way to go, Michael. Woo! All right, and our next one goes to Mr. Lennon Pino. He read over 100 books. Yay, Lennon! And our next one goes to Mr. Aaron Serrano. Woo! Aaron, good job. You guys are readers.
It's glitching.
And our next one goes to Mr. Matthew Sanchez. Woo! Good job. Now, I'm proud of you. Now, we have one little girl who we already know has the biggest word count, but she read over 214 books. So her trophy's a little bit bigger. It's Miss Nineveh Miller. So I'm proud of all of you guys. Like I said before, I did not learn how to read in kindergarten, so I had zero words read in kindergarten, and you guys are all smart. If you guys can do 100 books during the summertime, I will buy you guys an ice cream. All you have to do is call me up and tell me that you got to 100 books, and I will give you guys ice cream. All right? Just like in school. I want you guys to keep reading, get ready for first grade. All right, our next set of awards is our specialty awards. These awards are special because they're given out by me, and I also ask our computer teacher and our PE teacher who they think is like the best athlete or the best at computers, and then how I've been watching you all year long. But a lot of you guys could get multiple awards. You guys are all kind, you're all sweet, you're all good listeners, you got good math skills. So if you didn't get that award, it doesn't mean that you're not good at it. Okay, so I just want to say that. All right, so this first award is called our Mathematician Award. This little guy is very good at math skills. He's an excellent problem solver. He does really well with IXL, really well with Gigi. Our Mathematician Award goes to, do a drum roll, Mr. Liam Krasminski. Yay! Where's Liam at? Hi, Liam. I'm proud of you. Good job, Liam. You keep up the good work, buddy. All right, I'm going to put that over here. Our next award goes to a student that has the most beautiful penmanship all of the time. That means writing. And I also am giving this person a caring classmate award because this person is very kind and does beautiful work and cares about all of the details on whatever he's doing. And that goes to Mr. Lennon Pino. Woo! Good job, Lennon. Thank you for always doing your best for Jesus, buddy. I think you're awesome. Good job. All right, our next award goes to a person that is bright, creative, thinker. This person always wants to know more. He's like a little sponge that if I give him information, he wants to know more about it, and he has a very good memory. He is an amazing thinker. So my bright, creative thinker goes to Mr. Asher Markham. Woo! Asher, you are awesome. I think you might be president one day, buddy. Good job, Asher. Look at that face. All right, this next award goes to, it's called My Sunshine in a Box Award. This little person always has a smile on his face, and he always looks like he wants to bounce around all over the place, spreading God's joy everywhere. He's also my oh yes boy. Let me see, where's he at? Because I want to start unmuting this so I can hear the reaction. Where's Ricardo? If I give you the name, could you unmute them? Mm-hmm. Do you see them? I'm trying to find people. It's hard to see all of you guys at one time. Did you get off? Okay, our sunshine in a box and our oh yes boy goes to Mr. There he is. Can you, Matthew Mercado. Woo! Matthew Mercado, can you hear me? Good job, Matthew. Okay, let's try again. All right, this award is called our. Hi, Matthew. Good job, babe.
Thank you.
I love you.
I got a trophy.
Woo! This one's next. Okay. The next award
Thank you, Mr. Stevenson.
You're welcome. The next award is called my Friendship Award. It is a friend loves at all times. This little girl is a friend to everybody. She never tells people they can't play with her. She always looks for people who are maybe alone. She made a bestie friend this year with somebody that needed a pal. So, and this person is the most helpful person also. Like during choice time, she wants to come and help and clean up instead of play. So our friendship award and our most helpful award goes to Miss Rowan Moss. Rowan. Rowan.
You got an award.
Is she embarrassed? All right. This award goes.
Yay.
Hi, Rowan. Good job, sweetheart. The next award is from Mrs. Jackson. This is called the Computer Whiz Award. She said this person comes into the room and obeys. He does very well on the computer. He's a good listener. He's also my Bug Hug Award recipient because I always get hugs from him. And our Computer Whiz and Bug Hug goes to Mr. Dominic Morale. Good job, Dominic. I love you, Dominic.
Thank you.
You're welcome, baby. Our next award is called the Heart of Gold and Fashionista. That means she's always styling in her outfits. So this little girl's heart is she wants to fix things, she wants to make sure everyone's getting along, she's very sweet, and she's always stylish when she's doing it. Our Heart of Gold and Miss Fashionista goes to Miss Emma Kraft. I love you, Emma. I'm proud of you. Mwah. All right. Our next award is called our Most Improved Award. This person came in and he just grew and grew and grew. He was like a little flower that just grew like a sunflower, straight and tall. I am so proud of how well he learned to behave, how well he learned to read, how well he did at math, how well he learned to be a good friend with people. So our Most Improved and Boy Did He Bloom Award goes to Preston Morgan. Preston, I'm so, so proud of how much you've grown in kindergarten. I love you so much, Preston. And Preston has a birthday coming up, huh, buddy? Yeah.
It already was my birthday.
Oh, it already was. You have something special coming up soon, huh? All right. Yeah. I love you, Preston. Our next award is called our Most Humorous Award. That means he's Mr. Funny Bones. This boy makes me laugh so much in the classroom. He makes me smile and brings so much joy to all of his friends. I watch him on Zoom and videos, and he's just being funny, and all of his sense of humor comes from a good place. He doesn't make fun of people. So our Mr. Funny Bones, always making me smile, always bringing so much joy to the classroom, is Mr. Davis Hansen.
I'm the funny one.
And Davis?
Thank you.
You always make me smile, Davis. I'm going to always remember that about you. I love you, buddy. All right. This award is called our Perseverance Award. That means this little girl never gives up. So sometimes things are hard or tricky, and she perseveres. She does that with God's help and all of her friends' support. She is amazing. Our perseverance award goes to Miss Lily Roman. Hey, Lily, thank you. Lily, thank you for always doing your best job. I love you so much. Mwah, I'm proud of you, baby. Good job. All right.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I love you, Lily. All right. This award is called the Bright Creative Writer. This boy can write a whole page or two, very detailed. He just cares so much. Our Bright Creative Writer Award goes to my incredibly smart and handsome Mr. Michael Esparza.
Woo! Good job.
Thank you, Ms. Anderson.
Michael, you keep writing. I am so proud of you. When you get to first grade, they're going to be like, how does he know so much? Michael, I love you so much. I'm so proud of you, baby. I expect some letters in the summertime, okay?
Okay.
All right, love you.
Bye.
Mwah. All right, our next award goes to somebody who is 100% of the time always on task. That means we could have an earthquake and this little boy is not gonna move until I say duck and cover. Like, he's always on task, and he is so responsible, always a wonderful example to his classmates. He's also my bug hug, but his hugs are different because he melts into my body. He gives like an Olaf hug. Our always on task, so responsible bug hug award goes to Mr. Matthew Sanchez.
Matthew
Sanchez, I love you. I love you, and I'm gonna miss your hugs next year. Ready? Do you want to say?
We have to give her hugs.
I love you.
Kisses.
All right. So the next award is given out by Coach Jess. And it goes to one girl and one boy. It's called the most athletic. That means God has gifted this person with talents that have to do all things sports. So our most athletic boy goes to Mr. Ben Tribble. And Ben, you also get the Speedy Worker Award because you are fast like lightning, dude. Like, I turn around and Ben is like done with his work and it's all right. It's like he's incredibly fast. So, Ben, I love you. I'm so proud of you. If you go pro, Ben, I want to be invited to your game and sit in the front row. Okay? All right, love you. All right, our most athletic girl, same thing. She has abilities in all sports that God has gifted to her. She's also my star storyteller. Like, this girl is going to be a creative writer as well. She can tell a story. I always want to, there's a couple a day. So our most athletic girl and star storyteller goes to Miss Sophia Wagger. Sophia, you are unmuted. I'm so proud of you, Sophie. I loved having you in my classroom, and I want to sit and watch you do sports too, baby girl. Mwah! I love you. I love you. There's our little singer. All right, our next award is for our most artistic little girl. She loves to draw. She loves animals. And she's incredibly kind. She has also grown so much coming into the classroom. She would not talk to me. And and now she just loves her teacher so much. Huh. She does. So our most artistic, pet-loving, incredibly kind student goes to my sweet Dee Dee Segar. Oh, and our hula hoop champ, right? Dee Dee?
Yeah. Oh, I got the hula hoop champ.
Dee Dee, I love you very much, sweet girl. I loved watching you grow.
Yeah, Dee Dee.
That's okay, we're not keeping them.
All right, our next award goes to, from Coach Jess as well. It's called the Sportsmanship Award. That means she may not be the best person playing the sport, but she has the best attitude about playing a sport. Yes, she doesn't complain. She tries her best and she encourages her friends when they are playing. So that's a great gift to have, sweet girl. So our sportsmanship award goes to Miss Brooke Bullard.
Say thank you.
Thank you.
Brookie, I'm so proud of you, Brooke. That is such an amazing gift from my heart. Mwah, I love you. All right, our next award goes to... It's called the Remarkable Reader Award. Now, as you've heard with all of our ARP words, you guys are readers. So kiss your brains, pat yourself on the back. You're all great readers. We have one little boy that is a remarkable reader. He can just pick up anything and he could just read it. And then he can have the comprehension on top of it. Our remarkable reader, and he's also the most polite student. He says thank you even when I give him work to do. Thank you. Thank you, Mrs. Severson. You're welcome, Mrs. Severson. And he wants to go in my pocket really badly. He just wants to put in my pocket. Our remarkable reader and most polite to Aaron Serrano. Aaron, I love you. I'm so proud of you.
I love you too, Mrs. Severson.
You thank you for always being a good example, sweet boy, and always using your manners.
You're welcome. Okay.
Your first grade teacher is going to love that about you. All right, our next award is called the Amazing Attitude Award. And this little boy has a smile that lights up the entire room. He never complains. He's always positive. I just love him through and through and through. Thank you for blessing us with your beautiful smile and attitude. Goes to Mr. JJ Gustares. JJ, flash that smile to us, babe. Oh, yeah. I love that smile. I'm going to keep it forever in my heart, babe. I love you, JJ. All right. Our next award is called the Most Cheerful Student Award. And he is our Lego Meister Award. This boy is always smiling. He always gives me a hug. He's just a cheerful dude. And he can build and create anything out of Legos. Our Cheerful Student and Lego Meister Award goes to Mr. Noxie Wells. Good job, Noxie. I think he logged off. Good job. Where are you? Hey, Noxie.
I'm here. Nice to see you.
Good job, Noxie.
Hi. Thank you.
Love you. Thank you for your cheerful attitude. Take it with you. Take it with you always, sweet boy. All right. This award is called our Most Tender-Hearted Award and Peacekeeper Award. She's a good friend to everybody, but she also is very concerned if people are not getting along. And it's not from a tattling point of view. It's just because she cares about everybody and she wants everybody to get along. So our Most Tender-Hearted and our Peacekeeper Award goes to Miss Sophia Andra. Good job, Sophia. Can you unmute her? Oh, Sophia, can you unmute yourself for a minute? Yeah. Oh, hi, Sophie. I'm very proud of you. I love you.
Thank you.
God has given you such a sweet little spirit, and I hope you have that always. I'm so proud of you. Okay? Love you.
It's hard to listen. I'll probably get shy.
All right. I've only got a couple more left, and then you guys get your diplomas. All right. This award goes to, it's for somebody that will naturally just pray. So I've seen this little girl in the hallways. I've seen her on the playground. I've seen her in the classroom. If somebody's having trouble, she will just grab their little hands and she will just pray for them and just talk to Jesus with them. It is such a sweet award. And you know what? That's all prayer is. It's just talking to God and bringing your problems to Him. We're not perfect, but she has that relationship with Jesus. And she's also a very loving leader. So our prayer warrior and loving leader award goes to Miss Benny, my Benny Boo Boo, my Benny Christian. Yay! There you go, Benny Boo. I love you. It blesses my heart to no end to see her. I think it was Nineveh, and like way back in October, that she was holding her hand and just praying for something that Nineveh was having trouble with. It was just the sweetest thing ever. Keep that with you always, sweet girl. Okay, I'll let you pray for me anytime. Love you, Benny.
Thank you.
You're welcome. All right, I've got two awards left. This one is called the Most Outstanding Student Award. Like I told you before, all of you guys are good at math. You guys are good at reading. You're just good at a lot of things. Some of us are good in other areas and need to practice in other areas, and that's okay. But this little girl, she is excellent at math. She finished GG Math in its entirety. She finished IXL in its entirety. She's got beautiful penmanship. She's a good artist. She is a very good reader and had the most books read. And she's kind and she's loving on top of it. So our most outstanding student goes to Miss Nineveh Miller.
That's Nineveh, Nineveh. I knew it was Nineveh.
Nineveh. And you know what? Nineveh is our youngest kindergartner at school. She didn't turn 5 until the end of October, right, Nineveh? Huh? Yeah? So, Nineveh, keep on my work. You rocked at school, but you also rocked the homeschooling. So, good job. I love you, Nineveh. All right, our last award is called our Christian Character Award. This award is super special because she just has the love of Jesus inside of her. She has a relationship with God already. She is so encouraging. She blesses my heart. She doesn't say anything bad about people. She tries to lift them up, and she does things without wanting a reward. Like, she'll do something and she won't say, can I have a lion paw? Do I get a piece of candy? So our Christian Character Award goes to Miss Briar Collins. Briar, I'm so proud of you. I love you. Thank you for letting your light shine in our classroom so much. Our hearts are so blessed by you. I love you guys all very, very much. I'm so proud of you. So give your guys, a round of applause. All right. Do you guys got your hats back on? Can you put your graduation hats on? All right. Let's meet them all. All right, guys, so you guys are all muted. You all have your graduation hats on, right? Look at how sweet you look. Oh, my goodness. You already heard my speech, so I don't need to say it again, but look at my face. I love you guys, and I'm so proud of you. You guys are going to do amazing, and like I said before, you left a little imprint on my heart, and I love you forever. please keep in touch with me. I want to be invited to your graduations and your weddings when you get married. Oh my goodness. All right, so this last award are your diplomas. And usually you would walk across the stage and pick these up, but this means that you guys have worked really, really hard all year long, whether you were at school or with your mommies and daddies, and you are officially a first grader. So I'm going to show everybody their diploma. We have teachers that are going to clap for you. I love you forever and ever, okay? Okay, here we go. Dee Dee Seagar. Asher Markham. Woo! Makes me cry. Joshua Casares. Rowan Moss. Yeah. Mr. Michael Esparza. Miss Briar Collins. Mr. Ben Tribble. Bashful faces. Oh, I love your faces, guys. Mr. Aaron Serrano. Yay! Miss Sophia Wagger.
Sophia.
Mr. Preston Morgan.
Yay, Preston!
Miss Emma Krause.
All right, Emma.
Mr. Dominic Morel.
Yay!
Mr. Lennon Pino. Miss Benny Christensen.
Yeah, Benny!
Mr. Davis Hansen.
All right, David!
Mr. Matthew Mercado. Mr. James Noxy Wells.
All right, Noxy!
Look at him jump over.
Miss Nineveh Miller.
All right, Nineveh!
Miss Sophia Andra. Mr. Liam Krasminski.
All right, Liam.
Miss Lily Roman. Mr. Matthew Sanchez.
All right, Matthew.
And Miss Brooke Buller. Okay, when I say three, you're going to take your hat off and say, I'm a first grader. We're going to unmute you guys. Are you ready? Hold on. And then you got to sit back down because we got to raffle off our mascots. Are you ready?
I'm a fourth grader.
All right, you guys are muted now. He needs a forever home. Okay, so I have the cards right here, and there's only one lion, and there's 23 students. So God wants us to have a good attitude and to be happy for our friends if we do not get chosen, okay? So there's no tears about this. You could always have a play date to go visit them, okay? So who is gonna be his forever home? I'm gonna take these cards. I'm gonna shuffle them. Can you hear that? Shuffle, shuffle. I'm gonna have Mrs. Gergen, our first grade teachers right here. She's going to cut them. Say hi, Mrs. Gergen. All right, here we go. Do a drum roll. Dominic Morelli! All right, so Dominic, he has already washed all his clothes, disinfected. All right, guys, I love you. Always, I'm so proud of you guys. Kisses to all of you guys. What, do I do everything? Yes, I did everything. We prayed. We had our ceremony. Tomorrow and Friday, when you guys bring your packets back, all of the blue books have to come back. Keep your journals with you, and I want you to do them during the summer. Mrs. Gergen's going to shake her head. She wants you to read and write during the summertime. You guys have gifts here from me to you. So if you guys come and you wear your graduation hat, we can take a picture tomorrow together, okay? Or Friday. I'll be here all day until 3 on Thursday and Friday, okay? So I love you. Everyone wave bye. Love you guys. Bye. I'm proud of you. Oh, and I recorded this too, right? I did. Okay.